New technologies and substances are constantly being developed and used in food and feed production. Emerging risks threaten the food chain. Trade is increasingly globalized. Trying to keep food safe is a complex challenge. Many institutions worldwide make important contributions to ensuring the safety of food. They are different people from different cultures representing various interests, but they have a common goal to keep food safe. And that goal can only be reached by working together.
EFSA is the European Union's risk assessor, and therefore it is crucial for us to depend on the work of EFSA in arriving at science-based international standards. EFSA actually plays a very active role, both in providing input and scientific opinions to the discussions in CODEX, but also accompanying us on the spot very often for very specific technical discussions.
We have to ensure a high level of human health and animal health protection with our EU legislation on food safety. We ask EFSA to assess the risks. The basis is the EFSA assessment. Our position is also based upon EFSA risk assessment.
EFSA はその設立以来多数のリスク評価を行っており、食品安全委員会の評価においても EFSA のリスク評価を参考にすることが多いです。私どもにとって EFSA は兄貴分の機関だと考えています。
Scientific cooperation with international partners increases EFSA's efficiency and the quality of its work.
We are not alone in the world, so when we undertake a risk assessment, it's very important for us to know if anybody else has already undertaken a similar risk assessment. Then we try to collaborate with them so that we save resources and we get the best out of it with a shorter time frame.
Here in EFSA, we collect data from the European Member States for use in our risk assessments, and we share those data in order to avoid too much duplication of work. And also to make sure that the work and the risk assessments are aligned. It's important for us to work together and collaborate together.
We try to see how we can identify overlapping subjects of mutual interest. That is of course already quite important, that you complement each other in the expertise.
By pooling resources through data collection and sharing knowledge, EFSA can deliver high-quality risk assessments faster and more efficiently.
You can always improve your methodologies, and for that you need to link with bodies who are really also looking at guidance documents on how you're conducting your risk assessments.
FDA and EFSA work together in international scientific cooperation by exchanging data and information on food safety issues, discussing approaches to risk assessment, including the use of new tools and technologies, and sharing technical expertise.
EFSA aims to build a robust, innovative risk assessment community that works together to address threats to food safety wherever they may come from.
Our role is to ensure food safety for 500 million European consumers, and we can only do that in partnership with other organizations. By pooling these resources, we really can make sure that food in Europe is safe.